yesterday. That is not good. And sparks.
Ooh. That's a very bad combination coming out of the back of a race car.
Especially on the internal side. That doesn't look like it's an upright-related smoke issue. So anytime you see sparks presumably coming out of the headers. How much time do they have? That's immediately what they're thinking. How much time do we have to potentially, if we had to, swap motors and still get out?